to speak into your life, child of God. Distance is not a barrier. I come to join my faith with you to fight your battles. I come to join my faith with you to remove that barrier, to lose your destiny, to lose your children, to lose your finances, to lose your helpers, to open that door, your doors of connection, your doors of favor, your doors of lifting, your doors of restoration. I come to prophesy in the name of Jesus. Every evil mark on your destiny, that mark is wiped out. That mark of failure, that mark of disappointment, that mark of failure at the verge of success, in the name of Jesus. That ancestral mark of delay, that ancestral mark of bitterness and pains operating in your life is canceled in the name of Jesus. Anyone against you, I see heaven against them. I release the sword of the Spirit of Jehovah against every Goliath of your life, against every Goliath against you, against every herald against you, against every giant in your father's house, against every power troubling your life, hindering your manifestation, judgment against them. Right now, listen to me, child of God. Get the seed, get the sacrifice, and connect with this prophecy, and your life can never remain the same. 7 days from today, you will call for testimonies in Jesus' name. It is done.